Yo, what is up, guys? This is Lunar Zombie
No
Slayer
matter
here, and
where
we are
I
doing an actual video, not a
no matter what
stream.
kind of stuff is going on in your
And
life,
today we are going to be doing a tour of my
all of these
settlement, my free flatland settlement. We got some backup defense here.
have more
We
power.
got lighting, very,
Lighting
very
is
much
so
lighting
critical.
here. We got
There are some things
gate.
going on in your life right now that's
With
challenging.
some backup turrets right here in case if it's an enemy that's opening the gate. Got
Reminder that
more lighting.
slow
We
and
got
secure is
big
your friend.
backup, which is starting to slow down a bit.
You can have this feeling.
So that's not good. And the walls are starting to clamp down over there. So yeah. And we got firing range over here. Got our own custom firing range. You can shoot at targets. We got power armor garage. I got two XL1s because one of them is from the rocket over there that I created. So yeah, and we got a what is it? A T60 power armor and a T45, which I upgraded completely. This is the first one that you see in the game. This is the first power armor you get, but I repaired it exponentially. We got more lighting over here. Yeah, there's a lot of lighting, there's a lot of benches. Oh yeah, we got a trade center over here. We got General Trader,
What have you got to
RC
trade
Lawn,
today?
which has random things because it's a general Emporium, so she's supposed to find her own shit. Alright, and we got the dock.
If we need fixing up, let's get a look at it.
Hear anything, Doctor?
Nothing that would interest you. Now, let's talk about you and your health.
Not right now.
Let me know if that changes.
Alright, so we got the dock here.
Let's see what kind of armor you've got.
We got Junlong here, which has a whole shitload of fucking armor.
Hey there.
We got
Looking for a
this guy.
weapon?
We
Let's
got
see
this
what you
guy.
got. Here's what I've got.
There's this guy, which he is a fucking beast. His ammo capacity has so much. Besides, he's good.
You need a weapon, you come to the right place.
How are things going?
Can't say anything comes to mind.
So yeah, this is Trade Center. We're gonna close doors on that. Now, you might be wondering, after all this time, what the fuck is this big thing? Well, it's a junk pile for the weapons I don't want, or anything that I don't want that's junk. So yeah, out of the way. And we got, why are you in here? We got a recruitment beacon right in here. And it has a gate and a fencing line around it. Also, I got miniature targets that I can shoot from up there on the rooftop. Because it gives me an extra advantage. I got a whole shitload of recruitment radio beacons because I thought that more of them would gather more fucking settlers. So yeah, we need more fucking settlers. Gate open and gate closed. So we are moving on to the big parts, but we skipped one. The main command center. Main center of this town. Let's take a look inside. Government property, no trespassing. Police. And we got defense on top. Basically, it's a creative room. So, yeah, this is basically the creative room. Yeah, enough said of that. Let's move on to the big stuff. Like this. You might be wondering, whose is this? This is my house, personally, my freaking crib.
Wow, cringe.
I covered it in stone barbed wired walls. Have some defense at the front. Some spotlights that barely fucking work until it's nightfall. We got more defenses at the front end. We got a couple Brotherhood of Steel flags and a couple waving ones as well. We even got a big clock up there. We got hazardous symbol. Let's go right in. Oh yeah, did I forget that there is a fountain in the center? I thought you realized that. Also, there's some things here that are pretty neat. Shut up, Arya, I'm doing a fucking video. So this is the generator room. That's just not really important. And here's the main source room, and we got ballad collection. We got fake TV. We got that over there. Just another cooking stove. This is basically the rest area. Basically the area where everybody goes to sleep at. Move on to the next floor, which is basically empty because I don't know what to do with it. This room is not finished yet, but it's starting to get finished, as you can see. So yeah. Enough of that. Yeah. This was a tour of my settlement so far. And so far, I am the only one with the fucking wall surrounding me. I like Donald Trump of this damn thing. Also, we had a cornfield with some razor greens over here.
Need to assign someone to this.
Yeah, we got a big cornfield.
Seems to be growing well.
We got a big cornfield and a razor grain field, so we're good to go. Alright, settler. We're going to be assigned to this. So yeah, this is basically my whole entire settlement in a hole. We have water purifiers down here, which are running pretty neat right now. Not gonna lie. Some of them are running just fine, but some of them decided to deactivate themselves. I don't know why. So yeah, no. Close this gate. I'm so fucking paranoid that the light's gonna come in here. So yeah, we got 13 people so far. 36 food is being developed. We got 640 gallons of water. We got 341 volts of electricity, aka power, 750 defense lines, and 26 beds with 100% happiness, and no sides. It's fucking unlimited. So yeah guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave that like, smash that like button down below. Because you are the best. You are the very best. And yeah. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.